I have no idea.
Different shirts together. That's hilarious.
Hello. Here we are. Our eerie adventure begins here at Rainbow Valley. It is July 23rd, 2023. So Jack and I usually come out because it takes a while for our food to be prepared. And here we are. This is part of French Creek. Very clean. And we look at the tadpoles. And they do not disappoint. There they are.
There's a lot down there.
And you were like,
wow,
like, it's right from our house.
Hey, Jack,
is he back there? Is he still back there?
Yes,
I'm
Flyer, we believe our group is on there. And there they are.
So how did you guys who rode together?
It was so me and Grace, and we had a really
rough, rough ride.
Was it?
Where, which car were you in?
Toward the back.
Yes. Hi, Coconut.
Did you have one of those? And I was like, I did. And I'm like, this is the only way I can make it through my shift.
Especially if I got bored. I was like,
Severe thunderstorm morning, and we are outside.
Yeah, I realized that
Wednesday.
Like, I kind of got
27th, is that today, or 26th? It's 26.
Let's
see.
26.
It's the 26th.
All right. Can you see down the table and everybody? Or?
There they are. I can see everybody except for you, Jack. There he is, the founder of the feast.
Not me today. It's actually Danny and Zach. Thursday morning. We are at the monument. Our second day of riding. There's the Canada geese. Anyway, it is Thursday. Sun is starting to come out. Thursday morning. Here at the bay, and this is the monument. And over there is downtown Erie.
Gilly's like twice a day.
Frontier Park, the Frontier Park open.
I just don't think I'm gonna get that much speed.
Are you doing it again?
It's not going.
You gotta take your feet up. I think the rubber is stopping you. Ta-da!
Please somebody look at my baby. I hate this.
There's balloons.
As David used to say, "Your balloons."
Here's the fruit salad by request. We're talking C-sections.
With a brand new baby, that's not a good decision.
Yeah, but what's
vaginal birth after cesarean. And here's the crazy thing.
So, it's just...
Right.
How are we doing, Diane? It is Friday night.